I will try to make a ring out of aluminium. So this is made from sheet, and I use those two tools. And then it gets like rings like this, and then I start melting them. And then it melts, and then just add another one. And then another one. Like this. The good with aluminium is that you can move it a little bit, so you can rearrange the metal a bit. And then I stop warming, and then you can move more or less move it a long time afterwards. Like this. And then you can make, this is another piece I made. Aluminium, and then we will see this one if it's, and now it's cold. Oh. This is the result, aluminium ring.